Sometimes you just catch a break. This is a 1989 Craftsman, the Custom Craftsman. I've never had the wheels off of it. I've had it for 3 years, and the wheels slid off just fine. Well, on this one I had to use the puller, but it came off very smooth. So, I guess I'll go ahead and change this transmission. That's all I had to say. Short video. See y'all later.